uniqueness about it is that it's very few country churches are this big. There's quite a few country churches still left, different places. You see them fairly prominently up in Minnesota yet, but very seldom do you see one that has this size to it, this big. At one time, this congregation had 200 members. And remember, this is a farming community where they had 200 members. And perhaps people from Gray, but it's not a very big town at that time.